Welcome back to Ship Simulator. So apparently Dreamcatcher made it. I don't know, I just read the guide, that's all I can get. Dreamcatcher made it. Vstep thought of the idea, or provided the engine. I don't know. Alright, so. We did number one. Ooh, what's this? Move some containers between two harbor areas. Total earnings, $100. I don't know what the earnings are. Probably points. Created by Botman. Vstep, Vstep, Vstep. I guess it comes with a few custom things? I don't know. Alright, well. Good visibility, no rain. We got a little tiny bit of wind. Let's get this ball rolling. Turn down the sounds. It'll be easier to hear now. Oh, big fat reel in this. Holy shit, we got a big thing. Is there, what? Is there a car on the top? What? That's a weird place to park your car. I guess that's the car of the shipmaster. Alright, well, let's get moving. Let's see what we gotta do here. Oh, we gotta move to one, and I think I have to come back. Alright, so, we got some zoom controls on here. Oh my, holy cow, that's a big map. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wow, we're going everywhere, okay. Compass we want, let's see, was it something to... 3D, whoa, nice! That's pretty cool. A big compass there. Pretty sweet, but it's kind of unrealistic, so we're not going to put that on. Okay, heading. That's pretty cool. Alright, well, let's go, I guess. Looks like we're going straight. Goodness, is it really? Maybe I have to start out slowly. Oh boy, here we go. This thing's gonna take forever to stop. I think we're going. Maybe you gotta go up slowly. Really first get it kinda going. Move in motion and then... this thing apparently when you're really slow it'll turn, it'll push the boat sideways. That's pretty cool. So
still don't know what this does going down the corner.
Inland, reach the objective. Good. Now we want to go two. So we want to take the left. Alright, there we go. We're moving. Oh, watch out for the dock. Oh shit, no, look out. Oh, that was close. Maybe we should slow down a little bit. We clear the dock. Alright, good. Left a little. Oh, look out for that. Look out for that thing. Oh, this might not be good. Alright, crank it hard to the left, boy. Look out! Oh shit! You better not fucking hit me. You better not fucking hit me, boy. You better not. You better be a smart fucking controller of that boat, boy. Are you? Is he slowing down? Is he turning? I think he's turning. I think he's turning. Okay. Alright, here we go. Whew! Boy, look out for that speedboat. That speedboat is dangerously close to them. That speedboat is massive. Alright. We're turning. Okay, good. Alright. Are we on course? Oh yeah, we're on course. I wonder if you could download, you know, it says that there's, you know, I gotta kind of level out a little bit here. I guess you gotta start turning. Okay. A little oversteer there. It says you can move the boats around. You can change the position of the boats and the markers, but you can't edit the levels. I wonder if you could edit the levels, that'd be pretty cool if you could put, like, Vancouver in here. Man, that'd be sweet. Someplace local. The Sturgeon River, yeah. Alright, looks like we're following this thing. Somewhere on here, there's a depth marker. Speeding up now. Compass. Whoa, watch where you're going, Evil Knievel. He's sneaking up on me. Not what I wanted to do. I wanted to. There it is. You double tap on the wheel and then go straight. I think we just want to go straight for a while. Yeah, there's the marker over there. Let's see if we can. Ooh, we can rotate around the marker. I think that's me. I think that's me in the background. Yeah. Yeah, there I am. Okay. Oh, can I select this boat? Alright, here we come. Wonder if I can steer my boat from back here. Oh, look out, you're gonna hit the marker! Oop, camera. Alright. Well, there we are, we're cruising. I'm probably going faster than I should be. Sound loop. Sound repeating is a little wonky. Here we go. Passing it. Back to my boat. Okay. Now we want to go. Ooh, a hard left into there. Butt around, big butt of mine. It'd be funny if the car rolled off. I wonder if you can put cars on boats if they just come like that. Maybe I should make a cargo ship in Banjo-Kazooie. That'd be pretty cool. Of course, it'd have to be modified. Ooh, what's this thing? on. Oh, I'm kind of... Oh, it's right next to the dock. What? Oh, I'm supposed to deliver. Oh, I'm at the wrong angle. Actually, we want to go... What? 4, 5. Oh, I see what I'm going to do. Okay. So we're going to go right. I think I came in on the wrong angle here. We want to start slowing down. I probably should have slowed down a lot sooner. But, it should be okay. It should be okay. We have plenty of space. Get within 92 meters. Slow down to less than a knot. Uh-oh. Returning? No, we're turning. I'm slowing down. We're slowing down. I wonder if I have to move the whole boat in next to it or if I can just kind of bump into it. Oh man, it's slowing down. Alright, I think we're good. Click on the mooring icon. What's the mooring icon? Objective complete, that's the mooring icon. Inland container ship, inland reaching the mooring point. Oh! Oh, let's tie your ship up. Let's, Okay, I don't know who threw the rope that far. I don't know who's got that kind of an arm on them, but, good. Damage is good. Alright, continue. I guess we're done. Let's see if we can, see if we can get this thing in here. Oh, good. Oh, okay. Control resets your steering. That's cool. I guess we're stuck here. Okay. Not permission. Yeah. 10 minutes. 10 minutes. And there it is. Sail around a small island in a yacht. Oh, that's gonna be good.